Okay, let's see. Don't see anyone yet. Oh! Plague citizens. So they're all turned into zombies? That's good. Yes, they are infected, you know. Hard to tell the living from the dead. This is a desperate situation indeed. Let us hope your faith is in this woman is justified.
Very well. Look alert, then let's move on.
Lord.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
I'm tired to see her attacking formation behavior. Better. So I suppose I should visit the council. Ah, where is my friend? Come on. Come on, I'm waiting. Pretty sure that's not bothering her now. Perhaps I should cast a healing spell.
What was that?
Good. No money though. During gold kiras. Yeah.
As you say, Wanderer.
Oh. How nice.
I will end them.
Ha. I like this. Okay. Let's cast fireball. And
yes.
What can I cast here? Maybe wolves? Not sure. Let's wait. Let's cast Entangle. Ah, there you are, okay. You're still alive? Okay. Okay, let's summon my friends. Where are my spiders?
What do you wish?
Maybe some wolves. Good.
Where's the fight?
To do focus. Okay, nothing special. All right.
I'm going.
Let's move to the town center. Save first. So oh, here's my luck. Here's this pitiless god. What's going on here? It was Aldner, that treacherous serpent. He turned on the war council, took them captive. His lackeys captured the garrison, leaving us defenseless. Everyone has gone mad, biting and attacking. The dead have risen and turned on the living. And her suffering.
Yes, one less fool to suffer this way.
Good. So let's go inside. All right.
Yes, yes.
Oof. Oof. Also, you stay here.
As you say, Wanderer.
So let's see. A pair of wolves will help us. Yes, cast it. No.
Thank you.
What was that?
Good. No money. Bad, no money. Useless stuff, okay. Sure. Ah, you're not against us, okay. Last person you will ever see.
Fertilize as it grows my corpse pile.
Met idiot. Quarter stuff. This is trash, okay. So what does this do? Plus 1 to focus, plus 2 to critical chance, okay. Nope, don't want it.
I'm going.
Halt! Enter to the guild hall is forbidden at this time. I am Lord Espen, you will make way for me. Ah, the very fool Lord Aldar was once killed. Attack! Good. So, let me summon my friends. Where are my wolves? Don't I have them? Oh, apparently I can cast fireball. Maybe one more fireball. I'm not sure. Or should I cast ice spell? Good.
Thirsty war. Something you want bashed.
And you have this. Alright, no money again. Nothing. Okay. Two guys up front.
What? Oh, crush your well.
Yes. Of course.
Where's the wheel? Yes,
So where are the stairs? Alright, you have to go up. Okay.
Out of my way.
Alright. There is quite a bunch of them. Where is my spell?
These old legs.
By your command, I will end them.
You cannot stand again, right?
Good. Again, nothing useful. Ouch.
Yes.
Yes, what is it?
What do you wish?
It's not worth killing them, actually. It's only 50 experience bonus. Okay, where is my friend? Let's search for him.
Out of my way.
Ah. Okay. Hold, not a step further. It is, man, let them through.
Espin, salutations and welcome. This is a most fortuitous meeting indeed.
Stop this now and you have my word, you will get a fair trial and a swift death should it come to that. A trial? Amusing.
I have executed Lord Frelsey. He was inconvenient. And imprisoned the rest of the War Council. Now, I rule. Alone.
Frelsey didn't deserve such an end, but perhaps your death will balance things out a bit, traitor. No, Lord Espin, no. Please listen to me first and you will understand. What proof do you have of Lord Frelsey's corruption? When I suggested the war council was under the control of invisible demons, he denied it strenuously. Also, the reflection of the candlelight in his eyes was red, much too red for him to be entirely human. You killed Rothfels, didn't you? Now you are a traitor to both Iselbright and Derengeld. I put a demon and a threat to the kingdom to a sword. Call me what you like. I see. What do you intend to do next?
The war against Iselbright will continue, but under my banner. When Felianric has been brought to heel, I shall lead all of Ismarald to a new and prosperous future. Only one small detail remains to be decided. I need your strength and wisdom, Espen. Join me in this crusade. Stand at my right hand as we crush all who dare stand before us.
The only future that lies before you is a death at my hand.
Of course. Just what I should expect from the misbegotten child of a scullery maid and a weak-willed fop.
Guards, to arms!
Oh, you've grown a bit. Okay.
Yes, yes.
Let's just retreat. Okay. Yeah, this is a tight spot.
Yes.
So.
Of course.
Good.
What was that very? Yes. Of course.
Danger. By your command.
Okay. Let me cast my spell.
Drive them into the sea.
What do you wish?
And you cast fireball. Now, Berserk, no.
Yes, what is it?
Cast wolves. Okay, so next one will be maybe fireball or wildfire. Yes, I think like this. Yes. No, actually, I have to heal you quickly. Vigilance. Nice. Let's retreat a bit. Run, run!
These old legs.
You too, actually.
Yes.
Ooh. Okay. Heal yourself. Next one.
What was that?
Okay, this clown. Oh, you're almost dead, okay. Where are you going? Huh? Happening?
I'm not quite sure what to make of this.
Oh no, this corpse is filthy disease, which I must assume is the same plague that ravages Darren Gold. Aldner showed no symptoms, but if the illness had progressed naturally, he should have died weeks ago. Perhaps Aldner himself was the source of the plague all along. Being immune to its effects, he would have spread it everywhere he went. How can you possibly know all of that? I have walked this land for a very long time, Atli, and I learned much that is simply beyond your imagination. What should I do about all of this?
I need some extra time to examine the corpse and see what else I can find. I am afraid I'm not entirely equipped to deal with both an autopsy and the immediate needs of the people suffering here. Be a dear, and stop by the medic in the Garden of Delights for me.
Meet me in the hospital once you are back. I'll try my best to help those that can still be helped while you are away. Just before we go, I don't believe he's going to need his blade where he's going. Here, take it, maybe you will. Okay, we are somehow out of the building. So I have slain Aldner for the crimes he had committed. Frelsi was executed, but the remaining nobles can now govern the city in relative peace. In the meantime, East asked me to head back to to Garden of Delights and ask for additional help to be sent from their medical tent to Darren Gold. Okay.
Of course.
What is this? Later, the usurper. Okay. This magnificent weapon was custom made for Lord Aldnar by the renowned smiths of Darren Gold. Over the time, the horrible magical force coursing through these veins seeped into the blade, corrupting it into the instrument of pain and for its wielder. Its power, however, is great enough that a truly hungry soul will be unable to put it down. Okay, each attack made with this weapon drains one hit point from the wielder. Okay. 3-9. Can I remove the cures, probably? Let's try. Special moves. Yes! Free the dexterity, 6 to critical chance. Each attack made with this weapon restores one health to the wielder. This is better. Is this let me check. What's this damage? 2 to 4, okay. 3 to 12, okay. Yeah, this is still superior one. Is this this is a small blade. This is a great blade for a rogue. Okay. Alright, let's travel to the Garden of the Lights.